During the training of leaders and stakeholders held at the Chikube District Council Hall, it was revealed that the 98.2 million shillings project is supported by the World Bank through the Intergovernmental Fiscal Transfer Reform Program. Under this program, farmers to be supported would be required to co-fund based on acreage and preferred irrigation technology. Samuel Kusima Kahesi, the Chikube District Principal Officer, says the government will pay 75% of the total cost of solar irrigation technology, and those interested in the project will be required to co-fund 23%. He notes that this new arrangement intends to boost agriculture production in the district.
This program, smallholder farmers are going to be supported to acquire micro irrigation facilities. It is a co-funding arrangement where farmers will be expected to contribute some money and government does a top up. For example, a smallholder farmer of 2.5 acres will be expected to pay a maximum of 6 million and government will co-fund 18 million shillings, giving a total of 24 million shillings. That will go to procure a water tank, a water pump, distribution pipes, and the other accessories that you find on an irrigation facility.
Peter Vanunura, the Chikube District Chairperson, Local Council 5, has appealed to the farmers and stakeholders to embrace the project.
So the skills we earn from here, the skills we get from here, this is why we're here. First, we arm ourselves with information, with the support of the department and the ministry, and then we go out. Now, when it comes to farming is not a bed of roses. I keep telling people that many have tried, but because of the seasons, the frustration, the impact on the land.
We should be first the believers. We should be first the users. So as at the end of it all, we give a preaching which we have within ourselves. So on behalf of Chikube District Local Government, allow me to appreciate our dear government for thinking of us Chikube under this U-Gift micro-scale irrigation program, which we are to benefit from.
Dr. Barnabas Ntume, the Chikube District Project Officer, has urged farmers to make sure they fulfill their obligations by paying 25% required of them.
Here, a farmer will co-fund a maximum of 25%. 25%, those of us who know mathematics, that is how much money.
Farmers have welcomed the program. However, they have asked the local government to help the farmers with agriculture loans.
The government to help and ease the co-funding a financial system of a farmer. Because these farmers are really very poor. So the government should be easy for them so that they can benefit on this program of government, which is helping them to elevate them from poverty where they are.
Affected area whereby we have a high population, especially we have a ready market in a settlement. We have a market along the lake shore where we have a number of people coming for this oil industry. So, for example, if one take horticulture, you grow onions, you grow tomato, you grow cabbages at this very dry season, where which just a person of tomato is selling at 30,000. If you have 1 acre, you can even get 20 million.
This same project will see Chikube District support to institutions as demonstration irrigation farms. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.